Welcome to TechInPulse.in. Guys, in this video, we are going to tell you how you can resolve this issue of slow booting in Ubuntu or in the most of the Linux. Whenever you boot, you will see, you will get a start job in running for whatever it takes, about 1.5 minutes just to checking this. And in total, it will take about 2.5 minutes to boot Ubuntu. So guys, to fix this issue of start job is running, you must have an app which called gparted. You can search gparted. You will see the gparted as a genome partition. You have to install this, as I have already installed. You have to install it by typing sudo apt install gparted. You can see the process. Just hit enter and type sudo password. You can see here gparted is already the newest version which I have installed already. So after this, what you have to do is open gparted. Give root access by typing root password and it will open gparted. It will search for all the disk and partitions you have on your Ubuntu. As I have a dual boot system with Windows 10 and Ubuntu, so you can see here the lot of disk. What you have to do is just click on Linux swap of Ubuntu and right click here, click on information. Just copy the UUID. Just copy it and close the gparted. Now we have to edit some command. Just type sudo and give it the password of root. Just move towards the root and just go to etc and type nano fs tab. Hit enter. Now you can see here a lot of command lines. This is a root UID. This is a boot EFI IID, UUID, and this is home UUID. Now this is swap UUID. And you can see here, as I have already edited this, just click on mouse pad, open mouse pad and paste here. And just match this UUID with whatever you have copied UID. If you are having swap UUID in FS tab, so you have to do just delete the different UUID and copy and paste the same UUID whatever you have copied from the gparted application and make sure the both UID is same. Now you have to write out, which means you have to save this modification. You have to control plus O. I have already saved it, so I am going to cancel it. I don't want to again save it. So just click on control plus C to cancel it. You can see here I have canceled. So make sure the both UID, whatever you have copied from the gparted, is same, should be same. If it is not same, then you will again face the same problem of slow booting. Just exit it and reboot your system. After rebooting the system, you must will see that you have successfully resolved the slow booting issue, which caused about 1.5 minute just to fix that job is running issue and about 2.5 minute to boot into Ubuntu. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this, click on the like button and share this video to your friend and make sure that you have subscribed this channel and click on the bell icon to get the latest update. So guys, we will meet in the next video.